Hello, welcome to our channel Monochrome Gaming Vlog. Why Monochrome? Jadi nanti di sini ada gue, Sen, ada Aldi juga teman gue yang akan nge-share pengalaman gaming kita di sini gitu. Jadi tolong ditonton aja. Kalau membosankan silakan di komen aja ke kita. Jadi kita bisa memperbaiki ke depan-kedepannya. Well, hari ini gue mau main game Man of Medan. Ya, ini game sudah lumayan banyak yang mainin, banyak youtuber-youtuber juga yang sudah mainin. Jadi bikin penasaran juga sih, karena ini gamenya seperti survival horror tapi ke multiple ending. Jadi ceritanya tuh banyak, bisa ke sana kayak gitu. Jadi well, gue mau cobain main dulu. Oke, let's enjoy the game. Oke, jadi mungkin kalau yang sudah pernah main game The Walking Dead yang game seriesnya atau yang Telltale Games, itu banyak banget game-game yang seperti ini. Jadi ceritanya itu kita yang atur berdasarkan pilihan-pilihan yang ada di gamenya. Jadi ceritanya tuh nggak akan sama satu orang dan main sama orang yang lain, pasti sedikit berbeda. Oke. Man of Medan. Mungkin ini cerita prolognya dulu kali ya. Dan mungkin nanti di akhir cerita akan diceritakan kenapa sih gamenya Man of Medan. Sedangkan Medan kayaknya adanya di Sumatera Utara kan. Setting pertama di pasar China gitu.
Alright, Buster, we better mosey on back to the ship.
Whoa! Stop the presses.
What?
Looks like old Charlie Charming's got a little business to attend to.
你能搏斗吗，勇士？
Can I fight?
Hey, give me a quarter.
Why?
Gonna find out my future. Let's have it. What's in store for me, Pop?
你对这些牌有疑问吗?
Oke, di sini ada dua pilihan yang bisa kita pilih, atau tiga sih sama Say Nighting. Jadi kalau nggak mau milih apapun juga bisa. Mungkin gue pilih yang
I guess I just want to know about my son. Will he, is he gonna grow up all right? Things gonna work out for him?
Oke, ada dua pilihan lagi, Dragon Tile atau Bamboo Tile. Dragon Tile kayaknya lebih. Press and hold R2 untuk pick up objek. Terus bisa kanan kiri pakai analog kanan.
Looks like a fish.
Your财富可能来自任何方向。 但是，当这样的风吹来，死亡和厄运肯定会随之而来。
Death. Wait, what? What does that mean? Hey, what does that mean? What the hell, man? Hey, bud. Let me get a go at it.
Oh, di sini ada current objektifnya, hear your fortune. Jadi tadi kita sudah dengerin si peramalnya, ini ada sifat-sifatnya kayaknya. Selfish, altruistic, reckless, insecure. Ini secret.
Oh yeah? You think you got the stuff?
你能比你的朋友打得更好吗，勇士？
Fight? Sure. Let me another quarter.
Gonna start a tab.
I'll give it a whirl.
Ini sesi training dulu kayaknya. Bisa dodging juga. Jadi kita bisa menghindar.
我以为你说你可以搏斗.
Oke, ini baru berantem nih sama boneka kayu. Wait, hampir aja. Okay, kita menang.
Yeah, looks like I'm the karate master now. Wouldn't you know it?
为什么我在这个白痴上浪费时间?
Hey, Chuck, we better get back to the ship. We don't want to get stranded.
Come on, man, just let me ask another question.
We really need to get back.
Saber petir cuy dan mengeluarkan kabut-kabut. Biasanya udah kayak gini keanehan mulai terjadi. We're back to Joe.
Thank you.
Oke, dari sini udah bisa gerak. Foto tadi bisa dibuka. Oke, ini foto anaknya. The Pops, come back soon. Papa, kembalilah cepat. Bisa ke sana.
What the hell?
Tiba-tiba ada mayat dokter ini. Kita examine dulu. Kesian amat dok. Oke, berarti tadi karena pintunya sudah terkunci dan kita nemuin kunci, berarti bisa keluar.
Howdy, Charlie. How's your time off?
Just get me out of here already. What the hell is going on up there? I heard aircraft and gunfire.
Me too. And there was a corpse.
What?
In the sick bay.
Something's wrong. Let's get out of here.
Oke, kita sudah ketemu bareng lagi sama si Charlie. Tampilannya mirip sama. Tiba-tiba ada tembakan. Apa yang terjadi dengan kapal ini?
What the hell?
What was that?
Tiba-tiba ada anak kecil dong. Tadi anaknya lewat sini kan?
Hey, Charlie, help!
Fuck no!
Yeah, you said it. Fubar and then son.
God damn, another stiff? Who's the lucky winner?
Oh, damn it, Buckley! Last time I saw him in the mess hall, he was fit as a fiddle.
Poor fucker.
Mayatnya mati ngejengker gitu. Gak bisa lari tapi bisa jalan lebih cepet sih.
So, is it just me, or are you getting a real strange feeling right now?
Do I look like a guy who likes to talk about his feelings?
You look like. Hey, Chuck.
Kaget gua.
Get over there.
No. You feeling all right?
Rese banget itu anak kecil yang tadi.
Charlie, get over here.
Matinya pada kayak mati kaget gitu.
God, no.
Charlie-nya mati ternyata. Ini dia nih setan ini yang anak kecilnya. Jadi gak ada yang tahu itu kenapa ya? Oke, tadi berarti itu prolog dari si Man of Medan-nya ini. Ceritakan cerita awalnya dulu ya. Jadi si Joe sama si Charlie itu meninggal. first impression gua buat game ini, gamenya lebih kayak nonton film sih sebenarnya, dan ceritanya bisa kita rajut sendiri enaknya. Jadi kalau buat lu orang yang suka game-game yang story based kayak gini, itu pasti seru banget. Jadi berasa nonton film tapi sambil main game. Asik. Well, what is this that I can't see with my hands getting hold of me? Well, I am dead, none can excel. I open the door to heaven and hell.
Hello, and welcome to my repository. I am the curator. The curator of stories. Stories of love and hate, greed and beauty, life and death. Stories such as this one. I'm here to record the story you choose to tell. You see, this tale is only part written, and the choices you make will complete it and determine whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering continue to flourish or whether they are snuffed out. You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass, and we have to live with those decisions or die by them. But you shouldn't fear death. It is, after all, inevitable. It is the tax one pays for having lived, and it comes, eventually, to everybody. Still, none of us want for it to come too soon, do we? As in life, the actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect others. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint. Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures. If you can find them and study them, they may just help you to make better decisions. Or should I say, decisions that result in the outcomes you would prefer. That's all for the moment. We'll talk again soon enough. We'll have the opportunity to account for all the actions that you've taken, or whatever mess you've made.
Oke, okay, berarti itu adalah prolog dari si Man of Medan. Oke, okay, mungkin untuk main game ini butuh waktu yang cukup panjang, dan gue gak akan mungkin masukin jadiin satu video karena akan jadi panjang banget durasinya. Jadi mungkin gue sudahin dulu di sini untuk part yang pertama, untuk yang story prolognya dulu. Jadi untuk yang part kedua dan seterusnya akan gue lanjutkan di video berikutnya gitu. Oke, buat yang nanti gak sabar nungguin juga, kalau misalkan mau nonton lagi silakan nonton lagi, enjoy di next videonya kita. Oke. Okay? Mungkin sampai situ dulu. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye guys. See you in the next video. Bye-bye. And our girl is not in her. She's a